With just over a month left in office, George Bush has granted 14 pardons, one of them being for rapper John Forte. Forte was originally arrested in 2000 for possession of cocaine, but he's better known for his work with the Fugees. For more John Forte news, check out globalgrind.com. This has been your Lunchtime Lead.